Hello everyone, welcome to the Fix to Error channel. In this video, we will give information on how to fix we couldn't send an SMS to your number error. This error usually occurs because WhatsApp restricts the user. This is because it constantly sends a code to the number. Continuously sending a code to the number may result in a ban or restriction for some time. Additionally, you may encounter such an error due to an internet connection problem, cache problem, or update error. The problem with the cache files can cause us to encounter many errors. To fix the cache issue, we can clear it so that it is configured. Access the Settings menu, then click on Applications and tap WhatsApp. Then tap on the Storage option and click on the Clear Data button. After clearing the data, run the application and check. If the problem persists, go to the same menu, click on Permissions, enable all features, and check again. The fact that the application is not up to date can cause us to encounter various errors like this. You can check for us to update the application by searching WhatsApp from the Google Play Store or App Store. If a new update is available, you can check if the problem persists by performing the update process. The problem that occurs in the application can cause us to encounter various problems like this. We may need to reinstall the app for us to fix an app errors. Completely uninstall the WhatsApp app from your device to reinstall the app. Run the Google Play and App Store application, type WhatsApp in the search screen, and check if the problem persists by reinstalling the application. WhatsApp imposes some restrictions to protect its security policy. We can call one of these as spam. For example, sending a code to the phone as multiple SMS will be detected as spam by WhatsApp and will be restricted for a short time. Therefore, you may be restricted for 1-2 hours or 24 hours. Since WhatsApp wants to protect the security of users, it may restrict rooted phones. If your phone is rooted and you continue to encounter this error, this may be the reason for the error. Therefore, you can check the problem by trying it with a non-rooted phone. The crash on the WhatsApp server can cause us to encounter various errors like this. Of course, not only the crash, but also the maintenance work on the server can cause us to encounter various errors like this. Because of this, we may need to check the servers. By checking the servers via down detector, we can observe what is causing the problem. In this video, we gave information on how to fix the WhatsApp we couldn't send an SMS to your number error. If you still have a problem, mention it in the comments.